So have you off to work today, then?
You're a fine one to talk about working bank holidays.
Yeah, but, I mean, if you're not working anyway...
Well, we just thought we'd go in and give the place a good bottoming while we've got the chance. You can come and give us a hand if you've got nothing better to do.
So, kids, what do you fancy doing this morning, then, hey?
Well, I've got the park. All right, well, that's one vote for the park. Do I hear two? Do I got the park?
Yeah!
Yeah! All right, we'll go to the park.
Can Nicky come with us?
Can Nicky come with us? Oh, I don't know about that. I don't think he'll want to.
Why, where are you going?
All right, go on, then. Get yourselves ready for it. 5 minutes. Come on, chop, chop.
David.
Why, what have you got planned for this morning, then?
Can we take a ball?
What do you mean, can we take a ball?
To the park?
Yeah, of course you can if you want.
Right, well, I'll go and get it then.
OK. Go on, you have to be quick. I think he's got a bit of lost time to catch up on.
I think we all have.
Hiya, you all right?
Hi, you're a big boy. Ooh, you are a big boy. Very good day. Hey?
Yeah.
Where you been?
Right, Sarah-Louise, go and give your mum's cup of tea. But if you don't sit down and drink it, tell her you're going to tickle her to death. But put the cup down before you start. Okay.
Are you all right, Martin?
Perfect, yeah. How are you?
Well, I'm not perfect, but I've still got my hair. What's this? Tea?
If you don't sit down and drink it, I'll tickle you too.
Oh, can't risk that. Thank you.
So, how's that for timing, eh?
Well, you said you were perfect, but I didn't know you were that good.
And it don't stop there, kid. The menu's all planned and super husband's cooking it, so you know.
Ah.
What's up?
We've got Alf and Audrey.
You are joking me, aren't you?
No! Granny and Grandad are coming for tea!
Yeah! Yeah!
Sorry. I was rotten to Audrey this morning. So to make up for it, I invited him round for the tea.
Yes.
Can't go out, can you?
No, we can't.
Is Alf definitely coming?
Buy one till the comes free. Why? What were you cooking?
I was just going to put a stir fry together.
Well, don't look so glum. We can have it tomorrow.
No, it's not that. It's just...
What?
Well, then, the